How do you? Just another one. Got the motor in now. All nice and in. Nice and neat. Freed it up a bit. It's still pretty stiff, but it's alright. I've got the rotary phase converter running. Okay. Now, let's see if this thing wants to run. So we're off 240 volts, 3-phase motor, rotary phase converter. Let's see if it wants to work. Yep, yeah, it's all good. Running beautiful. Proper job. See? All very good. Good job. That's what we like. See you later.